I was minding my business, lifting some lead off the roof of a hole in a church. It was worthwhile living a laughable life, setting my eyes on the blistering sides of the literature. It's not strange, he just wants to live his life this way. A sketchy picture of a finger with a decorative ring wouldn't cover the head.
Tonight I'm gonna make some kimchi fusion tacos.
I like to have a lot of garlic in my tacos. The garlic sautés really nicely. I mix it in with the ground beef, but I also like to cut big chunks and put into the kimchi that I sauteed.
This half for the kimchi, this half for the ground beef.
It's going to be a nice garlic onion base for my ground beef. Now the most important part of the fusion is the kimchi, the sauteed kimchi base. Put some olive oil in this pan. And I'm just going to put it on low temperature.
Now to make the taco fixins.
Add some diced mushrooms to my taco.
Mexican hot sauce.
Just a little dab.
So here we have all the fixings. Flour tortillas. Yeah. Then we got the taco blend cheese and some cut up tomatoes, lettuce, onions, and then definitely some sliced olives. See how it's turning yellow there? What happens when I saute the kimchi slowly like this is that it begins to caramelize and the taste is a bit more mild, not as strong as when it's unsauteed. And then it goes fantastically with meat, especially with beef. Make sure everything's chopped up nice and fine. Very good. Okay, my ground beef is looking nicely chopped. I'm gonna stir in the taco seasoning. Alright, now let's make a kimchi fusion taco. First, start out with the flour tortilla. Give a scoop of the ground beef. Then some of the sauteed kimchi. Now here's the fusion, right there. Sauteed kimchi right on some beef. Sauteed kimchi really complements that beef flavor, kind of cuts the beef flavor a little bit and gives it a little bit of spice. Now, I like to throw some onions on here. Kimchi fusion taco.